because most of it belonged to Teddy, and we acquired it from Teddy. His school in Italy is really interesting. It's in Florence, and it was called the Arena Goldoni. And it was a sort of, it was already a small open-air theatre. So it had got a rather like a little Roman theatre, if you can imagine it. It was probably built at the middle of the Victorian age, I should think. And so he found this theatre in Italy, this open-air theatre, and he decided he would may open a school in which he could promulgate some of his ideas. So this was about 1913 when he found it, perhaps 1912 when he actually found it. He was living in Florence at the time, and so consequently he then decided to advertise this school, and he worked with a number of his friends making a syllabus. And the theatre was, this school was going to teach all sorts of things. It was going to teach how to make costumes. It was going to produce little plays. So direction was very, very important. Lighting, puppetry, all these things were actually in the syllabus. Now, he managed to get about a dozen undergraduates, we must call them undergraduates, to this school, about a dozen. And we've got photographs of them working, and for about 9 months this school worked very, very well. And he was pleased, Craig was pleased, and he had other people teaching. He wasn't the only person teaching. They were all men. I don't think there was a woman among the students. I think they were all men. But anyway, they all worked extremely well. And then the First World War started. And the First World War, of course, Italy was in the war with Britain against Germany. He couldn't get any finance. Everybody was concerned with the war. And so consequently, the whole thing fizzled, unfortunately. And he was devastated because, you know, this was an opportunity for him to actually put with one or two really faithful co-workers to actually, you know, get some of his ideas across to the general public. And he couldn't. So it was rather sad. But it did work. And it worked, as I say, well for almost a year.